thing about happiness is that you only know you had it when it's already gone. Think that you're happy, everything is okay, that everything will be okay, when in reality it isn't. It won't be and it will never be. What sucks more is that you don't really believe that you're happy. You know you're only pretending to be one. Keep on focusing on the petty bullshit. The next time we'll give a damn and tell you the time of day. Or whatever. It's only looking back the comparison. That's what happiness felt like.